We strongly recommend that you read the instructions prior to starting the work. Begin by cutting the holes needed for the wiring, making sure they are suitably placed for you to gain access to them easily. Lay out the insulation across the room, making sure that it covers the floor evenly, leaving a 50mm gap for the wiring. When laying a double layer of insulation, the second layer should overlap the joints so that the joints are staggered. Cut the insulation to fit the shape of the room using a sharp retractable knife. If you want, you can tape the insulation panels together to prevent them from moving. Ensure you have your floor plans and data sheet to hand before laying the carbon film. To help, you can apply double-sided tape to the floor ready for securing the wiring from the carbon elements. Test the resistance of each element and ensure it complies with the info on the data sheet provided. Do not continue without carrying out this step. Line up the elements as the drawing shows. Unroll the elements one by one and tape down the corners to hold them in place. Cut a hole in the insulation under the coldtail joints so that it is flush with the insulation. Take care to keep this neat and do not remove too much insulation material. Secure the wiring from the coldtail joints down in the 50mm gap between the wall and the insulation. You can apply duct tape over the top of the wiring as well to ensure it's secure. Repeat the same process for the rest of the elements, ensuring that the wiring is tidy. Make sure that you keep the elements level and aligned along the length of the room, and ensure elements do not overlap. Fit the floor sensor in between two of the heating elements by cutting a narrow channel into the insulation. Test the resistance of the probe in kilo-ohms against the guarantee certificate. Collect all your wiring together and feed it into the junction box. Test all the wiring again with a multimeter to ensure that all the connections are okay and the resistance of each element is still the same. Record the information on the datasheet. This is a requirement for the guarantee. Join the coldtails in parallel using the connectors provided. Neaten everything up and ensure that all the wiring is tucked away neatly. Your qualified electrician can then finally complete the wiring from your power supply to the underfloor heating and probe, then fix the wiring to the thermostat and other controls. Cover the floor with the 200 micron plastic sheet to protect the elements. Make sure it is taped down neatly with no wrinkles. You can now lay the flooring. Level all wall brackets and attach the front plates to the system. You can now really enjoy the benefits of your underfloor heating system.